So we draw a line, and a line that curves around like this, with a line for the letter R, and then we draw three lines for the letter N. There, the letters R and N.